How to add background color to text in Affinity Designer, PC or Mac. With some artistic text selected, go to the View menu, Studio and Character panel. Go to the Character panel and you've got Fill Color and you've also got Background Color. You can click that and then just change the color. Just go green, blue, etc. However, say you want to select individual text. Well, go to the Artistic Text tool, select a character, then go over here and set to yellow or orange. Maybe select another character, click here again and set it to red. So you can set all kinds of different colors for the characters. There is a slight issue. You can see the frame is slightly bigger now than the text itself. How to get around that? Go to the Tools panel and select the Rectangle tool. Then create a rectangle. Make it slightly bigger than the text. Select the text, go to Edit menu and Cut, and select the rectangle. Then go to Edit and Paste inside. Go to the Layers panel. You can find that in View menu, Studio and Layers. Select the rectangle. And then you can resize it. So you can make it as, well, just put it there, just exactly with the text. And again, just drag that up or down, depending on the size. It's effective design, you can be any size. And you can, unfortunately it doesn't snap. So you have to just manually do it and move that out of the way. And then you can move this across. And exactly now it matches. Now, of course, the individual characters are not sort of cut off. You can do that, but there's a different method for that. With the parent selected, go up here, lock children, turn that off. And once you've done that, you can resize this. So you can move around, squeeze it, rotate it, and much, much more. Please check out my other videos on Affinity Designer in the Graphic Extras channel. Thank you much.